Well, hi everyone. I'm in my studio again painting this morning, and I'm looking at a painting of Hylands House, and it's a lovely subject. I'm looking really back at the past year, where all of you were very, very active within my internet platforms, and I thank you all for that. But I'm looking really forward for the coming year. Now, 2022, I think, holds a lot of challenges for all of us, not only within our businesses, but also within our working lives and our general lives, really. But going on from that to my artwork, I have one or two new ideas that I will be putting over to you during 2022, and should be quite interesting, because I've got lots of projects that I'd like to do. I have classes coming up online, and really looking forward to what I can put over to everyone out there this coming year. New techniques possibly, new colour mixes, and lots of new subjects. I will be travelling around varying parts of Essex and the UK in general, and I hope to be able to show you new areas that I'm looking to paint in. But I'd also like to take this moment, break between painting, and wish you all a very happy new year, and may you have a very successful and enjoyable time, whatever your walk of life, particularly if you're producing artwork. And I will see you again, not only on my YouTube channel, but also within all my other internet platforms. The main thing is you keep safe, you keep well. We look forward to seeing you all during the new year. Happy New Year to you all. Just want to give you a taste of what you've got to come, really, in the 2022. I want to show you how I produced that lovely Hylands House building, but I've altered things, I've brought in things, I've moved hedging around. So that's the sort of thing I'm going to do during the coming year. Thank you. that's a taste of what you've got to come. So if you're not already done so, please subscribe, and we'll see you all again in the new year. Happy New Year to you all.